Hello. This video is going to show the difference between a stock standard faded Les Paul and an LCPG guitar, which is what I do to them, convert them to a Peter Green mod LCPG guitar. This is unofficially LCPG 201. It'll officially be LCPG 201 once all the conversion is done. First thing I'll do is I'll play this guitar. And then, you know, eventually at the end, when it's all done, I'm going to play it the same stuff, same amplifier, same settings and everything to give the full comparison of it. In between, I'll you know, kind of describe what gets done to the guitar. All right? So, here we go.